All right, so as you can see,
I've got quite the mess.
The first order of business today is gonna be clean the garage.
I'm gonna put a rope in the overhead and get the saddle all adjusted. But first, gotta run to the pet store because Gibbs is gonna be pissed off tomorrow morning if he doesn't have any wet food because I used the last of it this morning. All right, so I think I'll be safe from the wrath of Gibbs for another couple weeks.
Definitely need to go shorter on the legs.
Much better.
I'm sure I'll have to do some fine tuning, minor adjustments here and there. Once I actually get climbing and spend a bunch of time in it, I'll probably bring this bridge down a bit too. Feels pretty good though.
Of course, that's where my splice is, so rope's nice and fat and thick right there. Damn it. Smack my finger into the table. Maybe just unbending this piece. Full warranty. Trying really hard not to think about how much I actually paid for this thing right about now. Well, she's not coming off anytime soon, and when she does come off, she ain't going back on.
Yeah. All right, 6 more more days to next year's hiking tryouts.
Woo!
Right.
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 Keep moving.
Nice. This is gonna be embarrassing. Before I fell, and I got reps of like 20 to 22, I'll be glad to get like 5 right now.
With my elbow, I'm afraid you won. Don't hurt your pelvis or not doing that, stomach.
Fucking decent. Yep, I gotta reset. Side's broken already.
Well, my frame broke, so I missed that one.
All right, here we go.
Cool. Sweet. Oh. Okay. Thank you.